Adidas. I love this brand. I have a love affair with Adidas, and I have kept more because I had a lot more than these to show you. But I just think that this is the best streetwear sneakers brand out there. Their shoes are just so gorgeous every single time. I just like fall in love every time. It's just like, it's a love affair. Believer, I do believe in God and in Jesus Christ. And I try to keep my Bible in every single room I go in my house. I just have to carry it with me. I just don't know, that's just me, but I'm a Christian. Do you know anything better than chocolate? Okay, let me precise this one. I love dark chocolate. If you actually wanna date me, dark chocolate would probably be the best way for you to score. Like get score. Okay, dance. Being an African woman, dance is a part of my blood. It just glides into my veins. Dancing, I just can't stop. Like in the bus, outside, wherever, I just have to dance. Whenever I come across a song that I love, it's just like, it's a part of my genetics. Period. I think I like editing my videos better than filming them. It's actually the creative part where you get to find always different ways to express yourself, and I love editing. I love this part of my job right now. Okay, food. Can we talk about food? Food is the fuel of my life. If you follow me on Snapchat, you know that food is 70% of what I post on Snapchat. I just have this love affair with food. I have to eat, and I do eat a lot. Even if I'm thin as F, food is like my fuel, like literally. I just cannot. If food is my fuel, Google is my friend. These two guys, two CEOs of Google, thank you. Thank God for you guys, because Google, who can, okay, seriously, like, let's be honest, you and me, okay, tell me down here in the comment that you don't Google everything. How were we doing back in the days? I don't recall how we were doing. Google? Oh my God. Google? Thank God for Google. As much as I do love the comfort of my house, I like to stay at home, but I am definitely not a housewife. Like, keeping me at home is not something possible. I am a good housewife, but I'm not a housewife, if that makes any type of sense. You know what I mean? I am always looking for new ways to invent myself, actually reinvent myself. I love being creative, and I have to find new ways to be me, just so that I don't get bored by me, if you know what I mean. I'm always looking for new ways to be a best me. So I'm trying to be inventive and come up with different things from what I usually do. I have this joy in me now, and I think it's coming through my videos, and you guys are always leaving me nice comments about how I look glowy and happy, and I really think I have come to a place where I feel joyful about my life and about what I'm going to do in the upcoming years. It just makes me so happy. Yes, I'm a joyful person. Yes, IKEA makes the best makeup storage, but I have decided to give mine a little bit of color because I think it cheers me up better. I am so not lazy. I am totally not lazy. I actually have a problem with lazy people. I don't know, if I have to wake up at 5, I'll be up at 4:30. If I have to work until 5 a.m., I work until 6 a.m. probably. I have never been lazy. I think you get what you need, what you want when you work your ass off. So I'm not lazy at all, not even on Sundays. Being a mother has been the best experience in my entire life. I feel so blessed. I just feel like God really gave me the best gift for my 25th birthday. He gave me the best gift ever, ever. I couldn't think of anything else than natural. Actually, natural hair is part of me. It's been a year and I'm just natural. I'm just natural. oh, wait, another one. Natural / noisy people. I just hate noisy people. You know this woman, when she comes into an office and you just hear her, she has to speak loud so that you can notice her, or she has to scream on her phone. I have a problem with nosy people. I just can't. No. I have this obsession for matte lipsticks. I'm obsessed. I literally am obsessed. And it's not something I want to cure from. I'm obsessed by matte lipsticks. Liquid matte lipsticks. Everything that is matte that goes on my lips, I buy it. I stopped fighting it, okay? I stopped fighting it. It's like fighting me dancing, for example. You can't fight it, okay? I'm just accepting that I'm obsessed with liquid matte lipsticks. I used to have very problematic skin, and I have come to a point where I have just accepted it. It's never gonna be perfect, but I'm working on getting it better. So my skin now is doing a lot better than it was last year, and I just know that if I eat something bad, if I don't sleep enough, if I don't drink enough, it's going to break out. I have a problematic skin, normal, totally normal, not dry, not oily, not even combination. I have very normal skin, but I just have problems with my skin. My skin likes to be left alone and pampered and treated and loved and, you know. I tend to ask myself a lot of questions, how I want things to be done, when I want them to be done, but 9 times out of 10, asking me all these questions helps me bounce back and do better. Do I smile too much? Maybe. Maybe. I'm a tea drinker. I have an obsession with tea. I drink so much tea. I think it's not even good for health, for my health, to drink that much tea, but I just cannot help it. I have to drink tea to keep me warm in winter, to balance my temperature in summer. It's just, I have to drink tea and it is so good. There's so many different teas out there. Tea is is the bond in my blood. You, my loves, my subbies, my friends, my family, you make it all worth it. You watching my videos is fulfilling and makes me want to keep on doing what I do. You are my motivation. I love veggies, especially spinach. I could get these every single day in my life. Love veggies. You can never have too many watches. Watches are the detail of your outfit. It bonds together your outfit. YouTube, this amazing journey experience that I have started almost 9 years ago now, and I don't plan to stop anytime soon unless God wants me to stop, but YouTube is a huge part of my life now. And as only French people would say, the end. So go, 'cause I